guys, today we are joining with our second video log. This is about Lahore attack, Colin Cowdery lecture by Kumar Sangakkara. In the first video log, I have explained you about the literary techniques or else the language techniques that Sangakkara has used as a speaker. And I have explained it in Sinhala language as well, because some of our students are not that much aware of Sinhala language terms and stuff with English language, because some of them use their Sinhala language as their first language and they do English literature as a second language, so English as second language. So because of that reason, I have explained Sinhala as well. So however, in the first video log, they have asked to explain much about these themes, how to answer the questions and themes and stuff. So in this video today, I am going to explain you about different types of themes that we can see in the story. So as you all know, with the themes only we can answer the questions. Without themes, it's very difficult to answer the questions, especially for literature. Using these themes, we have to understand what kind of quotations that we have to select, the proper correct quotation that we can provide for the question in order to prove our fact. So without proving your fact in literature, you won't get marks. So whatever the fact that you are going to show or you are going to represent, you should have to have proper evidence or quotations in order to provide your answer. So we have discussed about two major quotations. First one is the patriotism, the ultimate love that one has towards his country. So patriotism I have shown you in different ways. If you read the short story very carefully, you can see in couple of places Sangakkara uses as Sri Lankans. Sri Lankan pride, Sri Lankans, fellow Sri Lankans likewise. So whenever you have this word Sri Lankans, it clearly shows the patriotism, because the it has the meaning that we are representing our country. And I have shown you two or three quotations, and we will go through with that. We start with the quotation number 9, and we have explained that this is the passion that cricket and cricketers evoke in Sri Lankans. This is the love that I strive every day of my career to be worthy of. This quotation number 9, as I have explained in the previous video log, is very good example for patriotism, not only for Sangha's ultimate love for the country, but also all the people who lived in Sri Lanka, all the Sri Lankan cricketers that they have, the love that they have towards Sri Lankan cricketers can be also seen as their ultimate love for the betterment of their country. So if you take the short story, there are a couple of themes. The major two themes are patriotism, and the second one is leadership, Sangakkara's quality of leadership. Apart from that, we talk about, under the category of leadership also we can take them, we talk about the braveness and the selflessness. So today in this video log, I am going to talk about these two themes, selflessness and braveness and leadership quality of Sangakkara, apart from patriotism. The major one is the patriotism. So we'll go to the next quotation, quotation number 10. We were not down and out, we are Sri Lankans, we thought to ourselves, and we are tough and we will get through hardship and we will overcome because our spirit is strong. This quotation is also a very good example for two themes. Number one, first one is the braveness. This clearly shows our braveness as Sri Lankans, as I have explained you. Sri Lankan cricket team is representing our country in this situation. So the whole wide world is looking at them. What they are going to do, what kind of expressions that they are going to say. So, on behalf of that only, they are getting an idea about our country. So, here, it clearly shows that we were not down and out. We are Sri Lankans, we thought to ourselves, and we were tough, and we will get through hardship, and we will overcome because our spirit is strong. This clearly shows us one of the major themes, again, that is called braveness. And this can be also taken under the category of leadership. This braveness came because of Sangakkara's leadership. We can clearly say that as well. And the same quotation you can use for patriotism as well, because as Sri Lankans, not only the situation, the behavior of the cricketers, but also Sangakkara explains about our people who lived in these war zones and war areas, how they survived and how they behaved and how they reacted for the situation. So this quotation number 10, can be clearly taken for the theme of braveness. It comes under the theme of braveness. And we have another quotation. Quotation number 11, as you can see on the screen. We were shot at grenades were thrown at us, we were injured, and yet we were not cowed. So it is also a very good quotation to show their team spirit. And this quotation also can be taken as under the theme of braveness, under the theme of leadership. So under a good leader, a team always works under a good leader. As you know, for a country, we have a president. He is the leader. He is taking the leadership of the country. Just like that, as a team member, Sangakkara is the captain of the Sri Lankan cricket team at that time. So he took the leadership, he took the proper leadership, and this quotation is a very good example for braveness of Sri Lankan citizens, braveness of Sri Lankan cricket team, as well as leadership quality of Sangakkara. So you can go through with quotation number 11 if you are dealing with teams. So we have discussed about patriotism, we have discussed about leadership, we have discussed about braveness. So quotation number 10 and quotation number 11 always deals with the theme of braveness. Then we will go to another quotation, very important quotations for you. All these quotations are very important for you for your ordinary level examination English literature. So you have to study all these quotations if you are selecting Lahore attack as a lesson. If you are preparing for the lesson, definitely you have to read all these quotations and you have to by heart them. There is no hard and fast rule about that. So in this quotation, quotation number 12, It again shows our team spirit as well as our braveness. Look at the quotation as you can see on the screen. There was no insane panic. There was absolute clarity and awareness of what was happening at that moment. This quotation is a very good example for Sangakkara's leadership quality. Now, inside the bus, when this incident is happening, all the other players were shouting. They were going through a lot of crucial circumstances and they didn't have any first-hand experience about this. Right, they didn't know what is going to happen. Even Sangakkara didn't have any first-hand experience. In the first paragraph, he explains that. But here, as a leader never panics. Even though the team members are panicking and shouting and doing lots of things, Sangakkara, as a leader, he didn't panic. He had clear awareness, clear clarity what is going on, and he had that in his memory, and he thought that what I am going to do. As a leader, he had done that. On and off in the field. Now, as an example, if he is playing cricket, sometimes your best batsman is not scoring really well. Right, sometimes your best bowler is not performing really well. At that time, as a leader, you can't blame him. You have to take that fact into you and you have to take the responsibility. That is the leadership quality of a leader. So this quotation is a very good example for leader, because when other players are shouting and they are having a lot of tough situations, Sangakkara, as a leader, he never panicked. He understood the situation. He was not insane. He was under a clear clarity. So quotation number 12, as you can see on the screen, is a very good example of the theme of leadership. So we are dealing with several themes: theme of leadership, theme of braveness, and theme of patriotism as well. That is quotation number 12. Very good example for the theme of leadership. The next one. Our emotions held true to our role as unofficial ambassadors. This is also a very, very important quotation. In the first video logo also, I have discussed about that. This, first and foremost, it's a little technique. You can clearly take it as a simile. I have discussed about that. Not only that, this clearly shows what kind of behavior, in behavior-wise, what kind of behavior that they had to the situation. It showed a lot of discipline. As cricketers, they had a lot of discipline, especially in the field and off the field. The discipline is very important. This not only shows that they are unofficial ambassadors. Whatever they say, whatever they like to say and whatever they like to do will be taken into the consideration. But on behalf of that, their behavior as cricketers are also very important for that. So this quotation can be taken as for the theme of leadership as well, because they behaved in a well manner. People like Sangakkara, Mahir Jayawardena, people who had that behavior with them, had that discipline with them, all the other junior players looked at them and took that quality from them. So you can clearly show this again, if you like, as a quotation for leadership and the behavior pattern and the team spirit. All the players showed the proper way and correct way how to behave. So quotation 13 can be also taken as a good example for team spirit, under the theme of team spirit, as well as the leadership quality. We will go to quotation number 14. This quotation is a very good example for the theme of selflessness. You are not thinking about yourself, you think about other people as well. Now, if you are selfish, you only think about yourself, right? That's it. But here, this quotation shows us how you should be selfless. So it is a very good example for the category of selfless. What is the quotation? I was taken back. How can this man value his life less than mine? His sincerity was overwhelming. I felt humble. This quotation is very important for you. At the end of the story, Sangakkara explains that this man says, the soldier or the army officer says that, sir, you are a hero. If I died from this incident, that is okay, sir, because I am born to do that. As an army officer, I am ready for that. But the problem is, if you die, you are a hero. We won't get again any Sangakkara back. So at that moment, Sangakkara thinks that, okay, this man also have two legs, two hands, same blood, right? So how can this man's life is less than mine? How, why people think that I am a hero, right? So that is the selflessness that people have towards the cricketers. Even the army officers, they thought that, okay, cricketers are heroes. So that is the passion that Sangakkara always needed to play for our country as a team member, as a wicketkeeper, as a leader, as a captain. So this quotation is very important for a different team. The theme is selflessness, how people think about other people and how people think how other people's lives are much, much more important than their lives. So very important quotation to show you, selflessness. So very important quotation. Then we will go to the other quotation. We are discussing several quotations now. We have discussed up to now from the first video log. We have discussed about patriotism. We have discussed about selflessness. We have discussed about leadership quality. We have discussed about braveness. We have discussed about team spirit. So basically, you have five themes, but under that we have basic three themes, that is patriotism, selflessness, and braveness. And we have selflessness, braveness, and the other quotations as well. So basically, if you go to the next quotation, quotation 15, which I have selected, very important quotation. We all realize that, but some of our fellow Sri Lankans experienced every day for nearly 30 years. They are worthy of respect and awe for their courage and selflessness. As the word says, this is a very good example for selflessness, how Sri Lankans thought about other people's lives and how they survived in the battlefield and how they reacted to the 30 years cruel, brutal war. This same quotation can be taken for the patriotism, how our fellow Sri Lankans lived for nearly 30 years in the same country having all these problems because they love their country, because they love their land. This quotation can be also taken for that as well. So quotation number 15 can be taken for especially for selflessness, especially for their courage and braveness as well, because the word itself is here. And the quotation can be also taken for the patriotism. Quotation number 15 can be taken for the patriotism. So from this video, I just wanted to give you a small explanation. I know that from this explanation, it is not enough for your studies, but you can at least get some ideas about what kind of quotations that I should study and what kind of quotations that I should buy hard in order to write answers. So make sure to remember, in Sangakkara's Colleen Cowdery lecture, there will be several themes. Under those themes, we have the basic themes, patriotism, selflessness, braveness, and we have team spirit, and we have the courage. All these quotations can be seen from the from my video log, and I have explained about 15 quotations with the literary techniques. And from the next video log, we will discuss about the target questions and what kind of questions will be there for the exam and how to write answers for the questions especially. So if you like my videos, you can share them, and I have got many good positive responses from the students. I really appreciate them. I always encourage our literature students and non-literature students also to go through my videos and get some idea about that and share with your friends, and you can get some idea. If I have any problems with my explanation, you can clearly comment on that as well. So you are a little bit speed and this thing and that stuff, so you can comment on that as well. Make sure to subscribe my channel and share our videos, and we will see you from the next video about Lahore attack, Colleen Cowdery lecture with target questions. Thank you so much.